7 years. That's how long a Louisville mother and grandmother have waited for justice in the murder of William Cleveland. Ann Bowden says police are hoping you can help solve this cold case.
He was mama's boy, you know. I always said, well, you never gonna leave my mind. Yeah, I didn't want him to leave me like that.
On the 20th day of April 2004, 20-year-old William Cleveland became Louisville's 20th homicide victim.
Approximately 11 o'clock at night at Cecil in Greenwood, William Cleveland was hanging out at the liquor store with what appeared to be a large crowd. Shots rang out, and Mr. Cleveland was struck, which fatally wounded him.
Cleveland's grandmother lived just yards away from that store, and she clearly remembers the chaos of that deadly night.
The night he was murdered, I was downstairs, Cecil in Greenwood. And I heard noise saying, where is Miss Bailey? Is Miss Bailey home?
When she answered the door, panicked residents told her William was dead, and the news traveled quickly. The last his mother had heard is that he was going to the store.
And he said, I'll be back, Mama. And so I guess about a half an hour to 45 minutes, I got the phone call.
Initial talk within the community said Cleveland may have been involved in an argument over a girl. But 7 years later, nothing has been confirmed or denied or solved. His mother still can't bring herself to read the articles on his death.
I haven't even read the newspaper clip, and I haven't brought myself to do that.
And the memory of her son is a daily reminder of the justice she and her mother don't have after 7 years.
The Bible says have patience, but sometimes our patience kind of run out.
He was quiet, you know. He didn't run with nobody. He went to school. And like I said, he stayed with me. I just want some justice. I just want some justice and some closure, you know, because it's a hard thing. It's hard for me.
Police say because a large crowd was at the murder scene at the time, witnesses are certain and somebody knows something that even now could break this unsolved case wide open.
Sometimes they have information which they don't believe is very beneficial, but to us it could be the important piece that we need to solve this case.
He had a life like you have one. He wanted to live. God, get ready. He'll take us home, not murder.
Just can't stand it. I hate it.
The anonymous tip line was not in existence at the time of this murder. No one knew about 574-LMPD, but it's now a trusted source to relay key information to solve a crime. You can leave your name and information or remain anonymous. Police hope someone will finally use that number in this unsolved case. Ann Bowden, WLKY News.